Mr. Vice President, in the last 8 months, I have gone around Ghana. In the last 8 months, I have visited 9 out of the 10 regions that you have in Ghana. So I have interacted with the authorities. And I keep on asking one simple question, that when you have a population of 230 million and you cannot utilize it, why are you leaping into other people's populations? Why are you leaping into other people's economy? My last visit was to the northern region, and I moved to the upper west. And I asked the regional minister of the northern region a simple question. I said, in Ghana, we are talking in terms of 1D, 1F, one district, one factory. Ability to add value to products. When you add value to those products, and you have those products, who is going to consume it? Is it the 30 million that will consume it? Is it the 30 million that will use it? You need a larger market to look towards Nigeria. And that is why we need to cooperate a lot. Currently, the foreign reserve of Nigeria, as at April ending, is $46 billion. The foreign reserve of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, as at April ending, is $46 billion. I've done a little bit of comparative indices investment on my desk. The physical deficit in Ghana has been reduced and is reducing. The same thing applies in Nigeria. The inflation rate in Ghana has been coming down so drastically, and in Nigeria in the last 12 months, the same situation. The microeconomic policy in both countries has been stabilized. The economic growth is increasing, and we are not doing too well among ourselves. I think we need to do more. I think we need to take and discuss and move the economy, community of West African protocols in terms of movement and goods to a higher level. Mr. First President, I want to announce today that sometimes I've interacted, I've addressed people, and it ends up on the platforms of theory and practices. Good looking, fine looking, beautiful suit, and at the end of it, nothing is happening. I think at the end of this program, with what the organizer is talking about, we should do something among ourselves better. We should move the economy of the two countries, which is the engine power of the economic community of West Africa, to a higher line.